But that's the worst part about going to work. Saying goodbye. Have a good day.
Today is going to be a fantastic day because it's my dad's birthday and you can never go wrong with balloons. Quick little birthday surprise lunch for my dad and some of his closest friends. Least I can do to celebrate his birthday. Home from work. Eric is getting ready. The baby is ready to go. And we're going to the Padre game. And we're here at the game. Beer fest at Petco Park.
Kind of bitter, no?
Erica is on a quest to find her. The beer that she would like to drink. I found mine.
It's Uncle Art. How you doing?
We finally made it to our seats. Erica got her barbecue. And Aiden is wide awake. He's gonna tag. Tired, buddy?
One, two, three strikes are out at the old ball game. Woo!
I kiss your lips.
Seatbelt for the car.
La risa que te da.
You want some leche? Baseball game was great. Everybody's happy. Now we're doing a little family lunch at our favorite Mexican seafood place called the Fish Mart. Aiden's sleeping and Erica is inside. So believe it or not, I think we might go back to the Padre game tonight just because Erica's cousin's in town visiting and they want to go see a baseball game. So, you got your Padre gear on.
Yeah.
Going to the baseball game.
My country ended up in a civil war about 25 years ago.
Where are you from?
I'm from Somalia.
What kind of tequila was it, Rosie? Top shelf. Top shelf stuff, you know? Aiden was just introduced to ice cream, and now he's going in for more. You guys ready? Servicio.
Bye-bye.
Get an Uber.
Where are you going? We gotta go this way, get Uber.
Yeah, but I'm trying to get the rest. You guys want a picture?
No, we're good. Thank you, though. I had a great time at the Padre game. We've
Me
gone.
Too. I had an amazing time with my baby and my other baby.
We've gone to the game now 2 days in a row, and they've won both days, so we might have to come back tomorrow to continue the winning streak.
Thank you.
Thank you. Those guys are traveling in style.
Until they get off and they say $20 ahead.
Yeah. You have to watch out for those guys. They can be a little bit crooked in their pricing.
Yeah. Remember that time we got on it and they're like,
yeah,
$40 for 2 blocks.
And I said, how much to go this distance? And they're like, $20. And then we got there and they're like, no, $20 per person. I was like, no, bull. I said, how much to go this distance? So I said, call the cops,
and
bring them over and we'll have them sorted out. And he said, no, I'll just take your $20. You always stand up for what you believe in. Aiden's still awake.
Yay!
We're gonna get home before midnight and get a good night's rest.
Sleepy boy, sleepy boy.
My baby on the treetop. When the wind blows, the cradle will rock. When the bough breaks, the cradle will fall. But mother will catch you, cradle.
Made it home. We're exhausted. Time for bed. Morning, everybody. Up kind of early today because I've got a friend doing something kind of cool today. I'm going to let him borrow my one of my cameras, so that's where I'm going right now. My voice is gone. It's like I went to a baseball game last night or something. She refuses to go to 3 games in 3 days. So, Aiden,
I'm going to stay in my pajamas, watch shows all day long without anyone
and relax. Bothering me. So Aiden, myself, and my dad are going.
I feel the need for speed.
There we are, right there. Third game in 3 days. Yeah, you ready?
At this time, we'd like to ask all fans to please rise and remove your caps as our veterans in the crowd salute the flag. Presenting our nation's colors today, the USS Carl Vinson Color Guard.
Baby by himself.
lost now.